sense your thoughts, Warlock. Relish the hunt.
Stay alive. I Just scanned a fallen catch inbound to your location. It's carrying walkers and other arms. You know what to do, Guardian.
This must be the one you were looking for. You can be the leader of each other.
Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor.
I thought the hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies hive magic. This may be where the hive achieve their immunity to the pyramid's influences.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladun. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the keeps and nations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
Thank you.
There's Hash Ladoon. Falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. Hash Ladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
We've reached the center of the keep. Hash Ladoon's gone up the tower.
She has has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent. Potent energies are gathering above you. Burning anticipation. Hashladun yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring. Considerable effort to settle a grudge.
But vengeance can be quite soothing. We understand this as well as she does. It is well beyond a grudge. You wounded her and the Hive in a way that cannot be healed.
She comes.
Paris.
It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her. One that describes a cryptoglyph. Oh. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.